Here in the Boulder lab and office, we've hosted hundreds of public safety stakeholders in the lab, as well as with our partners at NIST and the Public Safety Communications Research Program, to show them the research and development for public safety communications in the future, as well as what we're doing now on the network with stress testing the features and ensuring these capabilities are there for public safety use of the FirstNet network.
In this lab, we go under the hood to regularly validate and demonstrate many of FirstNet's differentiators, including how the network provides quality of service, priority, and preemption. FirstNet's prioritization of public safety users is always on. They can focus on their work, and the network takes care of the rest. We demonstrate our deployables, which are cell sites that public safety can operate, maintain, and take with them and deploy at an incident. Visitors are able to do video calls across the network in congested environments and see the difference between the FirstNet network and the AT&T network. We know that public safety wants to see an integration of their land mobile radio technology and capabilities like FirstNet in a single device. And in this lab, we demonstrate the art of the possible with that in multiple fashions. We also have the Public Safety Immersive Test Center, our partnership with the NIST Public Safety Communications Research Team. And that test center demonstrates augmented reality, location services, fingerprint technology, and voice audio quality demonstrations in support of looking at research and development, evaluation and training of what public safety communications technology might bring in the coming 5 to 20 years. Only in this lab are we able to tell that story in a really experiential way.
I would really encourage other public safety agencies to make a trip here. It's worth your time because at every level, the lab is able to truly demonstrate the value that has been poured into the FirstNet network and how the lab helps make sure that the contractor is delivering on what it is that they're supposed to be delivering on. And it is so invaluable to know that somebody is available to do that. And here you can truly see it in action.
We invite anyone who comes through the Boulder, Colorado area to consider stopping in and spending time with us. We know it will absolutely be worth the visit.